Hello and welcome, everybody. I am your wonderful host, Fontoman, and now we will play through the single-player campaign of Titanfall 2. Hopefully it'll be better than Battlefield 1, but fortunately, I have a funny feeling that a game about giant robots in space isn't going to be pretentious about remembering history, so I think we'll at least avoid that one. But off we go. Now, I've been keeping myself in the dark about the campaign almost entirely, but let's see what, let's see what this is all about, shall we?
Of all the things I've seen on the battlefields of the frontier, the pilot is the true dominant force. Fast and agile. Graceful, yet devastating. Perceptive. Resourceful. And relentless. A pilot sees the world differently. Sheer walls become flanking routes. Pilots fight differently. Experienced in deception and maneuver, even overwhelming odds shift in their favor. But what truly separates the pilot from all the grunts and machines of the battlefield is the bond between a pilot and a Titan. To a Titan, a pilot can only be stopped by overwhelming force, or an equal. The frontier has been the only home I've ever known. For years, our lands have been destroyed by the IMC, forcefully taking our resources, polluting and destroying our planets, and killing us off if we try to resist. Despite recent victories at Demeter and beyond, we have a long way to go before the IMC is defeated. Now, I serve as a rifleman in the militia, fighting to free the frontier. I'm a long way from becoming a pilot. But when that day comes, I hope I can live up to the honor.
I think we're going to have fun here. This is all sorts of cheesy and vapid. But then again, this is an upgrade from, whatchamacallit, from Titanfall 1, which had no campaign at all. Which I thought I was amazingly disappointed in, and I thought it was an amazing waste of the setting they had created for this game. The story is basically there are evil people from Earth, evil corporations from Earth, out to pollute our planets and steal our resources. Now us, the plucky militia, the farmers, will rise up in our giant robots and defeat the imperialists. You've heard this story a billion times before, but this one has giant robots, so it should be enjoyable. I think so, at least. On with the show.
Here we go, Rifleman Cooper. Oh, hell. Ship must have power cycled the Simpod since last time. We'll have to recalibrate it.
Well, the game certainly is running well.
Feel right to you, Cooper?
Yes, up is up and down is down. Yes, I'm a pilot, but I'm not flying a plane as a person.
All right, we're good to go. Let's see how much you remember from last time. Setting the neural link. Not quite the same as a Titan, Link, but it's similar. To learn new skills, we need to be in the right state of mind.
Calm, serene state of mind.
Ah, much better.
Calm, serene. All right.
Technically, I'm not supposed to be training you, but in you I see potential.
Yes, Master.
Besides, we're at war. Who's got time for classes, eh? Here you go. Up and over.
Hop over this. This is your first test.
Let's pick up the pace. Enabling jump kit assist. Jump kits operate on the principle of relaxed stability. Once your jump kit calibrates to your movement style, enhanced mobility becomes second nature.
Okay. Auto sprint. Because we need to sprint everywhere like a fucking COD junkie.
Beautiful, isn't it? Inspired by my home planet of Harmony. This is where I grew up.
Reminds me a bit of Belgast from No Man's Sky, isn't it? I bet these are made of copper. Right?
This is what we're fighting for, Cooper. A world that's not metal and smoke. The freedom to live in peace and prosperity. Let's make sure your jump kit is primed. Basic wall run here. Give it a try.
Alright, let's give this a run, bit of a run up.
Same routine as
last.
Watch the ghost pilot and try to follow. Good.
Ha.
Now you're moving. Under here, stay low.
Okay. Can we do the electric slide? Yes, we can. Alright.
Simple double jump. Follow the ghost. Yep. We've retaken over a quarter of Frontier space since the Battle of Demeter. Militia's better organized now. More people join every day to fight the IMC. People like you.
Sir, I've already joined the I've already joined the militia. I don't need to hear a recruitment ad.
Run and hide from them, but now we chase them.
Water is flowing up. That's very pretty, but I'm starting to wonder what this man's home planet is like.
In combat, things never go as you expect. You must be ready to use any weapon you can find on the field. These are just a few of the weapons I've come across out there. Time to hit the range.
Guns. Lots of guns. Yeah, here. Good old Spitfire, even though it's, well, kind of useless. Alternator. Alright, DMR. Huh. Take a DMR with us. Good old longbow. 200 is... this basically all of the weapons? It seems like it. Yeah, it's basically all of the weapons. There aren't that many guns. Boy, the future is really not terribly diverse. But okay.
I'm over here at the range, Cooper.
Yeah, I know, sir. I
Find
saw you.
Weapon.
Okay.
Get more precision. Aim down the sights of your weapon.
Yeah, yes, sir. I know how guns work.
We'll take them all out before we can... Good. Practice more if you want. Then head to the gauntlet.
Okay, so, no scoping is kind of impossible past right in front of your face. You might get lucky, though. Okay. Look at me go. I'm not at all a quick scoper. Okay, let's try this. Okay. Honestly, I feel like I need to warm up a bit. Since this is the first time...
Then meet me at the
then why are you reminding me? Honestly, this is the first time I've played a first-person shooter like this in quite a while. We need to be prepared for the multiplayer. So, excuse me while I adjust my reflexes. Now, the sniper rifle, I don't think is going to give us too much of an issue. This isn't a weapon for quick takedowns, this is a weapon of convenience for long-range fighting. But let's try this. Alright. A bit janky with the reload. Pulls left and right. Okay. Yeah, wingman. All right. All right, what about the Spitfire? Because we need an ACOG scope on a fucking heavy machine gun. Alright, video game. Alright. Seems like that's all the guns. Not exactly. Machine guns are never quite meta in these games. But this one doesn't seem too bad, honestly. It seems like the assault rifle with a bigger clip and more recoil. Still, probably all right in terms of accuracy. But let's take our assault rifle and continue on with this adventure now that I'm done being MLG Pro. Showed off my quick scoping cred. Now we can go be MLG and save the universe from the evil IMC.
Today, part time is 2 minutes. Gotta do better than that to continue.
2 minutes.
Follow the ghost and find your own path.
Alright. Let's see what we can manage here. Alright.
Pilots have to strike a balance in combat. Speed is paramount, but you must also hit your target. The gauntlet is where the second feature.
Oh, didn't get him. Good thing I practiced! Haha!
Remember, you move faster with your wall money. Give it a try.
Oh, I can't do that. Well, bad. That one was a bit lazy. Can we make it under a minute? Yes, we did!
Nice run. See the results board on the wall? You set a new best time. Everyone has different strengths and weaknesses, so be sure to run this a few times with different weapons.
Alright.
Look at the results board for more tips on how to improve. Now that you're warmed up, if you want a real challenge, you can race against other pilot ghosts. Word of warning, though. Pilots who recorded these ghosts are the best in the SRS.
25 seconds?
You'll be on your way to being a real pilot. Go ahead and run the gauntlet as much as you want. When you're done, I've got something special to show you.
25 seconds. Alright. We'll go hands off then. Alright, we'll give that one more run, see if we can get that as fast as possible. Alright. Yeah, I'm not making that. Oh, he won't. Ah! Okay, I see. You never touch the fucking floor. I see how this game works. Okay. Well, a little bit better than our last time, but we're not here to show off.
All done with the gauntlet?
Yes, sir. Let's move on.
I'm ready to see what's next.
Good. You're gonna like this. It's time you learn the other half of being a pilot. The Titan. Let's go call one in.
Let me see here.
Aren't pilots the only ones allowed to do that?
Are you sure about
it's
this, Senpai?
It's a simulation, Rifleman. It's not the real thing. But first, we're gonna need a little more space.
But I'm not supposed to be in the Titan, Senpai. I don't have clearance.
My partner, BT, he's a Vanguard class. Homegrown militia technology. First Titan chassis we designed ourselves. One we didn't have to steal from the IMC. Go ahead, Rifleman. Call on your first Titan. Look up to the sky. There he is.
What do we get? Oh.
All right, Rifleman. Sounds like it's about to hit the fan.
Well,
I'm pulling you out.
Powering down all known essentials.
Oh well.
Ready up.
We won't have fun.
Easy, Cole. He just left VR. He needs a minute to decompress. He'll be ready to go. Trust me.
Yes, sir.
We spent too much time on the range. We don't get
Heads
to play
up.
Titans.
They're killing us. Trying to, anyway. Good session in there. You'll get the hang of it someday. We'll make a pilot out of you yet, Rifleman. But not today. No time.
Lastimosa.
Anderson?
You son of a bitch. See you down there.
We're gonna see a new planet today. Maybe even die on it. See you down there, Rifleman. Good luck.
Get your ass out of the sim pod, Cooper. Meet at the dropship.
Yes, sir. Right away, sir. Recommended difficulty hard. Do we? Yeah, fine. Why not? We'll go with the recommendations. The game detected that I am, in fact, not shit at video games. But, now, onward to glory. Oh no! Setbacks! Score one for military intelligence. Healthcare.
We got more IMC spectrum coming. Are we near the drop zone? We are.
I'm assuming because these dudes are colored blue, they are in fact on our team. Oh goodness. Isn't that the same gun? Excuse me! Wow, look at that! Okay. So the guns of the future do not recoil up and down, they recoil right and left. Future technology! Alright. Where are the damn Titans? Ooh, ow. Let's not die immediately. Damn specters. Whoa. I'm left. Already out of ammo. Ow!
This is Captain Lastimosa. I got a fix on your location. On my way.
Senpai is coming to save us! Yay! Wow. I almost accidentally shot that man. Spectres, why you gotta be so durable? You got him! It was a tone.
Cooper, you're in bad shape. Hold on.
I'm fine, Senpai. I can handle myself.
You should be okay when you wake up.
Lastimosa, hostile Titans inbound. Apex predators.
Copy that, BT. Mercenaries. Stay down, Cooper. BT,
but
let's go!
Senpai, where are you going? No! That's an ion. See, even while I'm blacking out, I'm still a nerd. Uh-oh. That one had a red star on the front. That one's Russian. The communists! They killed Senpai. This man seems awfully, you know, nice.
We have 18 hours! 18 hours until the Ark is sealed and ready for delivery!
This guy seems like an upstanding gentleman.
Leave the corpses alone, you sick bastard. We've got a job to do, eh? We make corpses, we don't clean them up. Let's go!
Well, and that's how I escaped the unfortunate demise under that collector happy weirdo. Oh! Nice horrible animal. No, fuck with him again. You gonna take that? Come on! Well. Seems like we're on our own. Senpai! No! I never foresaw this coming! Oh! Press E to pay respects!
BT. Transfer authorization to new pilot.
But Senpai, what are you doing? I'm not ready!
Bravo Tango 7274.
Those are just random words! What are you talking about?
Cooper, take my Titan.
But Senpai!
Use my helmet in my jump kit. This is the real thing. Take care of him.
Damn the IMC! Senpai, we hardly knew him. But now, we begin our quest for freedom and vengeance. Smells like dead person in here. Okay, we've got a cloak. Grenades. And a gun. Yes, a gun. Alright, back in action. Why is this glowing? Okay, it's not glowing. Okay. Oh! There's one. Seems like that's our objective. Need to find BT a battery.
Power low. Insufficient power.
Don't worry, buddy. Have you back up and killing communists in no time.
Power low. Insufficient power.
I know. We're now Jack Cooper, big game hunter. Ammo. Spectre. Oh. Silly me, it is only a pterodactyl! Ah, it's EV-8. Well, what are they calling it today? Yeah, it is an EV-8. Ha! Alright, well, off we go. Sounds like more troop concentrations. Oi, crikey, look at the talons on that one! What are you up to? Whoa! Crikey, mate! Oh! I got some jumpers on that one! Damn! Sounds like orbital debris.
We are relocating to the IMC beacon at Vapgrid 772981. Anyone copy?
This is Sergeant Ezel, second militia fusiliers. We read your call.
Militia fusiliers?
We're gonna make our way over to you through the reclamation facility. Over!
Copy that. Keep your heads up.
Out.
Militia intruders, this is General Marder of the Interstellar Manufacturing Corporation. You're in violation of sovereign law. I'm offering you a brief amnesty.
Surrender yourself to an IMC officer or